A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, an improved performance.
Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, it's been an abysmal start to the season for them, hasn't it, Derek? If they keep this up, you have to think they'll be pulled straight into that relegation battle come the end of the season. 3 points, an absolute must here. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
Johan. And they need to get tighter here. And the cross is very much on. Daniel. Really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Good tackle. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Not much time to make up his mind. Johan. Daniel. Salihovic. Shevchenko. And it's played into the centre. Well, clattered away. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Over it comes, attending to his defensive chores. Bacinovic, Hübschmann, Well, can they open up the defence here?
Couldn't keep it.
Johan. Christie. Real danger. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Shevchenko. Pacinovic. Hübschmann. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. An effective challenge. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Alexander. Johan. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And that is going to be a free kick. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Read it well. Well read to put an end to that attack. Applying vigorous pressure. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, possibilities. Are they going to forge ahead? And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Taken short. They've given it away. Shevchenko. Hübschmann. Johan. Oh, they have it again. Daniel. And they know they need to stop him. Shevchenko. Cuts it back. And a tidy challenge. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Not giving him a moment's peace. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Possession lost. Salihovic. Daniel. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Terrific block there. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
Garza. A fine reading of the situation. Danic. Johan. Alexander. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And a significant block following that cross. Oh, what's the keeper doing? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but after that, it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Salihovic read it superbly to take back possession. A really intense pressure applied. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Alexander. Johan. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Alexander. Can he play it in? Just cutting off the supply. Intense pressure. Daniel. Garza, and unable to keep the ball. Christie. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
Hoy es el día de las palomitas. No os perdáis nuestra promoción especial y poneos las botas.
Alexander.
Mientras disfrutáis del partido.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. What a pass that lacks quality. Alexander. Christie. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. And a throw in forthcoming. There to take it away. Christie. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Credit to them for winning back possession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Salihovic. Robbed them. Good visualization and execution. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Christie. It looks promising. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Alexander. And the danger is averted. He's got the right idea with that pass. Can he find the net? and able to get a body in the way. Can't get the shot through. Throw-in's given. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Johan. Alexander. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Dangerous ball. Not to be this time. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Alexander. Johan. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And space to cross it. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Alexander. And attempting the through ball. Well, last line of defense, literally. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And they've won possession again. Hübschmann. And that's an important intervention. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way.